They attack Perfetto, 10-year-old gelding. Scott Coulter for Dean Nixon. Odds on Amethyst, the 10-year-old gelding. Trainer driver Pat Houdon. Six, Esquire. Kadabra, 8-year-old gelding. Mark Goddard trains. Travis Cullen drives. And seven, Ericus. It's Louis-Philippe Waugh for trainer Richard Moreau behind this 9-year-old gelding. And they're off and trotting. Esquire and next-door neighbor Ericus are both blasting out of there. These two go stride for stride in the early going. Ericus and Guy Gagnon looking to get around Esquire. Getting away in third, that is Pemberton. Dream Nation is fourth. Oneri Attack Perfetto fifth. And Odds on Amethyst gets away at the rear of the field. Six-pack of trotters coming up to the opening quarter. It's up on the board in 29-2. Ericus makes the front. Clears Esquire as they swing into the backstretch. In third, it's the O'Brien Award winner, Pemberton. Dream Nation is fourth. Fifth is Oneri Attack Perfetto. And also a former O'Brien Award winner, Odds on Amethyst is in six. 3/8 of the mile complete, and they are following Ericus, the veteran, the 9-year-old gelding, is up top, winner of 358,000 life. Esquire, the 8-year-old, stalks from the pocket spot. Pemberton, comfortably there in third in his 4-year-old debut. They come up to the half, and they go there in 102-1. So they were trotting in to a pretty good wind. The half is up in 102-1. Ericus, the leader. Esquire second, and here goes Pemberton for trainer driver Paul Walker on the march now, moving up into second. Dream Nation is in fourth. Two-length break back to Oneri Attack Perfetto, and Odds on Amethyst is sixth. And Pemberton, with good strides here on the far turn, has gotten up on even terms with Ericus and takes a short advantage at three quarters in 131-3. So they turn for home. Ericus is trying to battle back at the inside. Pemberton with a short advantage on the outside. Esquire back in third. Dream Nation is fourth. They're coming into the final 1/8 of the mile, and here is Pemberton. And Pemberton now edges away, powers away, coming to the edge of the tote board. Pemberton with a good-looking 4-year-old debut here this morning at Woodbine Mohawk Park. It's Pemberton to take it by 2.5. Second went to Ericus. Third was Esquire. Fourth was Dream Nation. Then it was Oneri Attack Perfetto, and Odds on Amethyst, 159 flat for Pemberton.